Weber hacked it along the boards. Ovechkin took his shot. Miller to save the rebound. And somehow Miller got a piece of that with his stick. And it's cleared off the boards and into the Washington, the Buffalo bench.
Well, Ryan Miller might have just saved his hockey game. With his stick here, you're going to see him come across. Gets a piece of that puck with the paddle of his stick. Look at it right there. He just gets the blade, touches it with the tip of his blade, stops this to prevent it from going into the net.